Don't be afraid to take your debt head on. Even if it means bankruptcy, it'll at least allow you to rebuild.